beautiful people. It's Lou with Beauty and More by Lou once again. Thank you so much for joining me. I really hope you like today's review. First of all, let me start out by saying I have not been paid. I'm not compensated. I have not been approached, given free products for this. This is my own personal opinion about this. So, we are going to try the Lange Select Thicket Cream. I'm really, really hoping that this works well on my hair. Y'all, as you can see, my hair is just horrible. And I even have a couple of rows of shorter extensions, like just two rows in of extensions just to kind of help my hair. So, I have issues with it. So I have high hopes. We'll see what happens. Stay with me. Let's go through the process. I'm going to apply just a little amount. I think that's even too much, but you can see there. But I'm going to just put it in my hands like this, and I'm going to go through my hair just kind of here and there, you know, kind of throwing it in there. Hopefully, it will cover up some of the issues that I have on my crown with thinning. It's age. It's caused by age, but it's also caused by my fibro and my the fact that I have to take so many medications. So, we're going to just work it through, and we're going to see what happens. Wish me luck. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to section off, you know, some of my hair. Maybe just like, I don't have a whole lot of hair, so I'm not like the other girls who have to do like many, many sections. My hair's going to get dry pretty quick. Watch this. No, and I'm just using a really large, you know, round brush. Just to kind of straighten it smooth. So here we go. Let's give this a whirl. Okay, so what do you think? I will disclose that I am Southern, obviously, and I have always been of the opinion the higher the hair, the closer to God. So this is the reason for the swoop here. No. But, you know, all in all, I'm really pleased. I mean, my hair is so thin normally, but this really plumped it up. So, you know, I love it. Let me see if I can switch around so you can see the back. I mean, I'm hoping that I'm in camera, but see, this area right here is where I have issues. But you can see it kind of fluffed it up, and you know, I mean, I can pretty much hide it, we'll say that. So, you know, I'm really pleased with how it worked out. I'm hoping to try some more of their products. I do know that they have sales all the time. So, ladies who are maturing like me, check it out. Check out their thicket cream, because it really, really did help. Hoping to do some more reviews in the future on different things that will help us maturing women. I'm excited about that. I mean, it takes a lot for me to be happy with my hair, you know? I did want to say that there are no other styling products in my hair. It's just that thicket cream, the Select from Lange. That's all that's in there. There's no hairspray, you know. And this is coming from one of the Aquanet 80s girls, you know, who would tease their hair way up here. And, you know, oh my gosh. Anyway, that's another story for another time. But it's really good. I mean, my gosh. Yay! I might have found a little something to help me. So I don't have any makeup on, and I know that I look absolutely horrendous. But I wanted to focus strictly on the hair, not the face. So, there. Did that help any? Might have helped me a little bit. Well, I really hope that you enjoyed this video. I'm really excited about this stuff. You know, I mean, maturing me is, you know, we gotta tweak things along the way. So, if I can find something that helps me, I want to pass it along and see if it helps you. Enjoy your day. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Help me get my channel going, y'all. And have a beautiful day and be your beautiful you.